This is that last thing. Busted. What's up here? Fucking where?
Let the boys downstairs handle it. It's what they get paid for. Hey, come here and watch someone else tomorrow, Mike. I came here to pay that cocksucker, just like I said.
Oh, it's X to fucking couch. Just hurts. Fuck you and all, Georgie. Wait, is he your dad? When a man loves a woman. I'm on to you too, buddy. Fucking cocksucker. Fucking grenades, run! Fucking grenade! when a man loves a woman. You gotta get it straight. How the fuck are you missing? Good to stupid son of a bitch. That's how you fucking sound. Dickhead.
That you had me and Ellis's backs. It was just an act. You didn't kill me because I said no. You killed me because you thought you owned me. Owned all of us.
It was never about us. About my old man. My father. I've been anything for him. Same as you, Sammy.
And you understand why I have to do this.
Else for a
is where I'm going to go. But your lands, you never will be.
Hell of a sight, ain't it? When I first come to this town, it was nothing more than a backwater shithole. Now look at it.
Let me see your hands.
Whatever was between us is over, you understand? It ended the second it was you coming up them stairs instead of my son. You want a drink?
All right.
Had this imported from Scotland. Single malt. Now, usually I'm a bourbon man, but I figured I'd order something with a little more class for when the casino opened. Not much of a chance of that happening now, is it?
Don't look that way.
Take a seat. I ain't going nowhere. Hey, not bad.
I think I still prefer shine.
You know, a month or so after my brother Lucho died, I started having nightmares. I had this one where I was on a boat. Giant wave come knock my ass overboard. I hit that water and sink like a goddamn rock. There was another one with cotton mouths biting me all to hell. But the one that really got to me was Georgie's funeral. He laid out in that shitty little casket. Neck cut, same as Lucho's. Yeah, that one really got to me. It'll come around again every 3 or 4 days.
Have one when I'm back in Nam, sleeping in a foxhole. All of a sudden, these dark figures come out of the shadows. I try to fight them off, but they hold me down, tie my hands together, stuff a muddy rag in my mouth so I can't scream, can't warn the men sleeping next to me. And then I gotta listen as all those men die.
Imagine that's not gonna go away anytime soon.
No. I imagine it won't.
And then this. This was all to try to keep mine from coming true.
Look at how that turned out.
Look how that turned out. Buried a lot of people. More than I can tell. The one I never wanted to see go down in that corner ground was my son.
And yet here we are.
That is true.
Here we are. My son is dead. And I'm having a drink with his killer.
What's up, Eve? Come on, then.
Now, I'm not going to apologize for what
I didn't
understand. If I did, I'd just be lying. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others. Never have.
Didn't come here for an apology.
Nah. I know you didn't. Goddamn, I was right about you, wasn't I?
knew it the second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us, we're just wired up wrong. Only one thing we know.
Yeah.
One thing is good.
Nah. Good girl.
I'm gonna be waiting for you, Lincoln Clay. This won't be the last time we see each other.
I know.
What are you waiting for? Fucking do it. Finish this, fucking coward. You just gonna fucking stand there? Fuck.
Fuck
you!
Oh, fucking hell! I so wanted to fucking kill him myself, but shit. Damn. Is there any way I could fucking load checkpoint? Let's load it and let me kill him, because fucking damn, he blew his brains out. If you are just tuning in, I left my corner and he blew his fucking old brains out. Oh! Yeah, I thought we were gonna survive that. Boom! One like. I really appreciate it. And whoever liked it, thank you very much.
Good game.
What are you waiting for? Fucking do it.
It is a real good game. You know what? But you know what, I can't leave him like that. I've gotta fucking kill the prick. I always... Ooh, two likes. Thank you guys. Really means a lot. Means so fucking much. One dislike, thank you. I think overall up to now, since I've been live streaming before, that's my like 4th, 5th dislike. Which, to be honest, ain't too bad.
What are you waiting for? Fucking do it. Finish this, you fucking coward.
Fuck you. I wonder if we can see his fucking corpse. Boom! Bitch got fucking laid out. How the fuck do I get out? Downstairs, that's how. Yep. Sammy don't run on this. Well, now. Wait, don't tell me fell flat on fucking finger. Fucking elevator. Three likes, thank you guys. Vito, yep, Cassandra and Burke. Well, no. Who the fuck is this fuckface?
I take it you're Lincoln Clay.
No.
So they tell me. I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of it. I meant it figuratively. Yeah, that's the way it turns on you, doesn't it?
Especially if you piss off the wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Yeah, you're Leo.
You're Leo Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me. Probably no surprise, but the rest of the commission wants you dead. You and anybody else that had anything to do.
Fucking hell, I'm fucked then.
What happened here was between me and Marco.
Clark, I understand this. We all
Leo Gollin, head of the Mob Commission.
You're right. Good to see Sammy. Shit. Start wondering if someone's.
Leo got a head of the Mob Commission. Oh!
To decide if you're coming after me.
Thank you, Ivan. I did not know that.
Deliver a message. You made your point, son. This all ends right here.
Right now.
Right now.
I got no quarrel with y'all.
But I run this fucking town.
Once a month, I'll keep the 20% of his net. Cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 40 minutes or so. I see no need in deviating from that, you?
No, sir.
In exchange, you run things as you see fit. Sell heroin, or a house on every other corner, makes no fucking difference to me. The only thing that matters, 20%.
What if I decide to walk away? Leave all this behind.
And this will be the last time we see each other. Best of luck to you, son.
Thanks, guys, for viewing. Liking and disliking means a lot that you are taking your time to watch and like.
Boom. Here we go again. My. How can I resist you? You left. I did leave her. Oh, yes. So I've got... Let's go. IRA complete all Burke's side missions. So I've got... Oh. Talk to Donovan. So is this fucking mine now? And poke it on. Fucking crazy bitch.
Need to make a deposit. Okay, I'm good to go.
The Marcano crime family 1934-1968, but now is the Clay crime family 1968.
So The McConnell crime family, 1934 to 1968, but now is the 1968. True, well, that's a good point. You, hopefully they do bring another one out, which they may do, but a lot of people didn't like this game, but it's not a shit game, to be honest. Glad they did bring Mafia back. You know what? Get in the fucking car. Please, so I can get in. Bastards.
Sure, use some wheels over here.
Oh, no, just getting
warmed up. Where are you? Are you there? Oh, yeah, appreciate it.
Try to destroy.
What do you mean try to destroy? The casino? Well, I wonder if can I get back to it. Wait, weren't they Playboy Magania? Oh, got it.
The director.
Oh. Before we do that, let me change the setting of driving to simulation. So much better. Oh, it is too. You know what? There, I've got them. That failed. Don't seem it. But so good if they remastered this and brought, well, not remastered it, did another one, Mafia 4, and then let your dope casino up and your mob boss get in the fucking car, Lincoln.
Is it a little sad?
It is. It'd be good if you could blow it up or even drive it. Would be fucking better because the mayhem you could cause. See this, that, where's that lead to? That leads to right over here. I don't think there's any way to get over. six people. Welcome every one of you. I will wrap.
Awesome. Big smile.
Ray left. And thanks, Ivan.
Appreciate it.
Okay then, I'm just... Okay. Out we go. In we go. Come on, can I get any fit? Oh. I may not supposed to be down here. Fuck. Where can I? Is that the way I'm supposed? Oh. Rate your shit at fucking running there. Talk to Donovan and Father James. Oh, four. Four likes. Thank you. Most likes and dislikes on a video. And watching at once. Can I get through? Nine now. Bloody hell. You're gonna let me escape, really? Are you fucking kidding? That did fuck all. That did fuck all. Hey, DeLogan. How are you? What can I share? Oh. Can I game load check? I think we got a load checkpoint.
Good, thanks for asking. I see you glitching the game. Good job. Emoji grinning face.
Best thing about it, I did not mean to glitch it. I literally crashed, did about 2-3 flips, and landed in there. I could walk out that way, but I thought, screw it, I'm not going to walk back that way to get out.
Just another day in New Bordeaux. Wink.
That is true. Oh, while we're at it, what we got? We got, what shall we wear? You might have trouble getting the bloodstains out. Okay, special pro arm fed. Oh, is a fed? Oh, that's Federal Reserve.
Anyways, I gonna subscribe. I wanna see more your streams. Emoji smiling face with open mouth. Put in our play.
Damn, anyways, I'm gonna means so much to me. Thank you, Logan.
Or Classico.
Mr. Claire or Classico. Where's Classico? Oh, I did put that one on not long ago. But I think, since we fucked everyone up, I think we should look the part. And seriously, it means a lot, guys.
But only problem, I'm not at a fucking casino in it. Well, I'm not relatively far from it, but... Oh, what? You know what we could do? Get out. See how fucking fast they can reach. Yep. Well, you'll be glad to know as well, I think probably next week I may get Resident Evil, the new one. Because we did complete it, literally get everything, complete the game, trade it, and then get Resident Evil. Fucking up, what? How much that say? Oh, I thought it said fucking $35, I'm like, fuck that price. Bumper car. What's that? Take a beak. Boom. You fucking prick. Say once we've done proper alt missions, we'll go collectibles and get almost alt collectibles, live stream getting collectibles. Fuck! What are you fucking looking at me? Twat! I think someone's slightly getting pissed off with fucking whatever his name is, that dude. Yeah. It's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate. If it ever does. Marcano dead, and Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano, it was to remove him.
With Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me, Lincoln Clay.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool. It's where people come to fuck and drink and get high.
Real monster.
Marcano dead, New Bordeaux. That is true, it belongs to him now since he's fucked him up.
He's right. If it ain't gonna be me, it's gonna be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Yeah, hey, I is now called the Godfather.
You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted
I don't think Father James likes it.
Leave all this behind and just start all over?
Yeah.
Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln. You can still go. Go!
I would be good if they did bring another one out, but you started off in
Max
the war, actually.
The dawn of New Bordeaux.
Max out settings. Question mark. Max out settings. What do you mean, max out settings, Logan?
Bury them before they bury you, buddy.
I'll be seeing you, Padre.
The Don. I is the Don of New Bordeaux.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except...
I mean ultra-high settings.
I'm
you hear?
A man's soul can only carry so much.
What you mean on the menus, ultra high settings, you mean on fucking game or what? Also, fuck Father James.
Dude, nobody cares about James.
Yeah, but then he's mourning like, oh, if I don't leave, he's gonna regret it or something. Oh.
Is Mafia not followed?
What do you mean on here? I had it on easy, that's why I fucking panned it. But it's like Donovan said, there's always going to be another Lincoln Clay. Well, that way Salo ever said. There is. There's always going to be one. And then there's going to be always another Father James, so... What
Take
guy...
The
what do you all think? Take the throne. One for take the throne. But which one's fucking... tell me. Just before they bury you, leave to New Bordeaux, take the throne. Oh shit. Oh, what's that one? That drive to Plateau House. Oh, what? Oh. Which way do I go? Is it anywhere but? That's fucking leave, but fuck that. Drive.
Why don't we take the film and rule together with the cannon in you?
Ah, see, sir. And plus, if I... And even if I didn't, it's still gonna be. I could always do it again, but. Fuck it, let's take the throne. Come at me, I is the Don, bitch. Does it still carry on after shit? After ending? Fuck that, Whitney.
Does
That bitch didn't like getting fucked. Shit. I will be live streaming again soon. Death for Logan. It might be Watch Dogs too. So I've got that as well. It will be today. I'll be live streaming again, but see you again, Logan. I played GTA Vice City, it goes great. Well, all the problem with that fucking mission with Lil Lake was up to where you had to plant fucking bombs, that were hardest. Also, if you ever played Driver 3, there's Tommy's the City in Driver 3 as well. And I can't get up that. Means a lot, you guys. We've got this armored sedan to roll when you are. If you're looking for a low key ride, bring Father James' car around. Oh, fuck it, let's upgrade Father James' car. By the way, how much have I got? I got not too much, fuck. You're gonna bring it? And that's. Who are you? Where the fuck is the fucking mechanic?
There. Lincoln looks like Victor Vance from GTA Vice City.
Victor Vance. Haha! It does quite a bit, yeah? Fuck, I did not. Oh, at least I landed it. Fuck that, at least I landed it. Let's give Father James's vehicle a facelift. If I've got enough fucking money to do so. Which I'm sure I probably am, but fuck it. Let's have a look what else. Top speed. Please say I've got enough for fucking engine. Buff. I definitely should get some more money. And then fucking upgrade it even more. Because there's a shit ton left. Now, drive to the plantation house. Have I still got it on simulation? Game. Click game then. Yep. Let's take it off. You fucking prick. Who run this world? Lincoln. Not too bad. 9500. Fucking hell. You know what? Fuck it, cross country. Where can I do it? I guess now I'm going fucking wrong way. The Don of Mafia 3. Wine car. Oh, this is where we do fucking meetings. Shit.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
So we finally gonna get our chance to make things right in this town. Bring a balance to things. Wasn't certain we'd ever actually get here.
Well, we are here now.
It's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
Vito is happy with Lincoln's hangout.
Rule together, rule... Oh, shit. Vito, he is, because I thought, since he's been in Mafia 2, game majority of fucking districts and shit, so I have. But, what do you think I should do? Rule together or rule alone? Because I know shit's gonna hit the fan if I rule. So there's either one choice or another. What do you guys think? That's a rule together.
Remember, Lincoln is loyal.
That is true, but if I do choose to rule alone, shit's gonna go fucking crazy. So, fuck it, let's rule.
We're not here because of what I did, or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
After he killed Sam, Clay
took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city, he expanded out across the south into Florida and even the Carolinas. There's so much money coming in, and he's been smart with it. He spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid. The city's favorite son. Yeah.
Father James aren't going to like it, Father James.
Rio opening the theme park, all that money and goodwill. He thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals.
Fucking hell.
Lincoln continued to follow Sammy's example. He cares about people.
That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln.
True, because he... And plus, if it weren't for Sammy dying, this would have may never happened. And he may have not got to run New Bordeaux.
Seeing him on the news, threatening him.
Lincoln Clay is the new Michael Corleone.
I think he should have died over Sammy's with all the rest.
You fucking bastard! You bastard, James!
God in peace.
What a bastard! James.
He knew what fucking Lincoln's gone through. And he's like, he should have died over there with Sammy and shit. It's like, how fucking dare you? He fought for your freedom, bitch! What a bastard! What a twat! Yeah, but then what if I took the other side? Would it
hurt? Was happy with Lincoln. So nobody cares about you.
That is true, and there we go. But fuck Father James, if I didn't do that and I stay, if I didn't stay, shit would have hit the fan any fucking way, so Father James better be fucking happy about it. Now, can I... Please say I can skip. Garcia.
Post credit scene.
So we just gotta wait for it to fucking end.
With Donovan.
Donovan post credit. Ah! Why have you completed this before, Ivan? Just done a half take fucking piss though.
John Donovan, the best character of 2016. Big smile.
Where were you when John Fitzgerald Kennedy was assassinated? I don't remember. At home, I believe.
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
He is. It'd be good if he...
Slowly dismembering an old woman. Cutting her
what the fuck?
And do you know why? Because her son... was an NBA officer. And hurting her was the only way to make him talk.
I don't understand what this has to do
with... One he told us saved the lives of an entire platoon. That's 42 men. Men that lived another day because I was willing to take a saw to that old woman.
Thank you, Mr. Donovan. I believe that...
Damn it! Shut the fuck up!
Oh, fucking hell! Go on, Donovan. Oh,
fuck. A lot of terrible shit over there. In the name of this country. Shit that will haunt me for the rest of my life. But I did it because I believed in the fight. I believed what this nation stood for. So, to be sitting there ass deep in mud with that old woman scattered all around me, and hearing that the President of the United States had just been fucking murdered?
Well, you're talking about Kennedy.
I knew right then and there that I couldn't let that stand. That I would find a way to make it right, no matter how long it took.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that Selma...
Yeah.
Group of conspirators murdered Jack Kennedy.
That is the most absurd thing I have ever heard. I assume you...
Oh, fuck. But with this, I'm not getting involved in what I believe about the Kennedy murder. To the chief. Ooh, that red, white, and blue.
You went to law school, and
then it ain't me.
Then
fortunate one.
After Selma Cox.
I think we should skip so I don't get a fucking copyright violation. The Voice, Charles State Senate Walter Jacobs, Joseph Police Chief Wilson, Alex. Come on, Eileen. Call Bruce. Published by 2K, 2K is of Take Two Software, President. I do hope I can continue because I can then come collect every package and shit and then try. Well, I've got to fucking redo game if I want to get all achievements.
Now for Mafia 4, I want to see the Clay crime family.
That would be good, because then it will follow on from this. Which it'd be good. But then it'd be... It could be your choice. Like, let's say with... Fingy's family. Clay's family versus another family. You could choose to be either one. Go at stake quickly and stop the other family trying to take over, or go with the other family and take over Lincoln Clay. Because it would be good. Just don't half tech piss fucking cut screens and fucking subtitles on endings.
Old Lincoln Clay, A old, more old LOL, Vito Scaletta and John Donovan.
Oh, that would be fucking good. That would be awesome. But you would have think since Vito in second one, Mafia 2, it should have been old in this one, but time has been very well to fucking Vito.
He had four three years.
Bloody hell. So he would have got old a bit, which he has slightly done, but not majorly gone south.
LOL, Rami Malek had 3-5 and looks like 2-2.
See, so he's got 12 years previous, so I think it's to appeal to more people that if they look younger, it's boom, but I'd say it would have been good if they had a Vito as old and that. See, so it's very weird how they do it, but I think it's because of people, but be good if they had some old people in games as well. Didn't half a shit ton of people has worked on a fucking game. Oh, there's quite a lot of family members who's fucking been doing it.
Playboys
are marked a Playboy and used under license of A Games. Please say that's ended. Let's have a look at what before they bury you. Obtain all. I've got another 27% left to do on achievements, but it would be like complete all Berkside missions. I could easily do them ones. Save 150,000 between your wallet and bank. And 500,000. And I've got like three fucking what secret fucking what is it achievements. But you know what? Fuck it. Let's have a look. Boom. Unnam 45 pushed. I already don't ask. Shit, okay. Well. Come here, love. I've got like a week to try and do all achievements, well, trophies, and get literally everything before I get rid of it to get probably get fucking I gotta literally get fucking all this shit. Damn. You know what, fuck it, let's just focus on...
I have to go. Thanks for your great work, Smile.
Oh, thanks, Ivan. Means a lot. Hope to see you again one time. Good night, Ivan, and thanks. See you, Ivan. I'll end this live stream here, and then I'm going to do Watch Dogs 2.